Today, I want to share an interview I had with Louis Steck, the president and founder at Feeder First, and he talks about the development of balance training tools for the physical therapy industry over the years for injury prevention, family fitness, athletics, and active office. He also talks about how PTs can use the products in different ways to help rehab patients. If that sounds interesting to you, please check the link below or in our bio. I hope you enjoy it.